The dinosaurs became extinct, maybe from a falling meteor. The dinosaurs became extinct, maybe from some big Jurassic war. Scientists will tell you, but it's just a guess, how it came to be the end of the T-Rex and all the rest. Scientists will tell you, but they do not know. Maybe it was climate change, or maybe a volcano. Maybe a supernova, maybe it was stress. But I've got my theory and it starts with the T-Rex, cause the Tyrannosaurus Rex was the fiercest of all the dinosaurs. But the Tyrannosaurus Rex, that doesn't mean that he didn't have his flaws. Cause T-Rex couldn't change the batteries in his smoke alarms. Cause Tyrannosaurus Rex only had teeny tiny arms. The batteries went flat and the alarm beeped all night. And when the sun came up, he was in the mood to fight. And some poor Diplodocus was just walking by and said, "Hey Rex, what's up?" High five, and he meant it in good spirits. He didn't mean no harm, but T-Rex thought he was making fun of his teeny tiny arms, and due to lack of sleep, he wasn't thinking straight. He bit Diplodocus's head off, even though they were good mates. He got the taste for blood and went on a rampage, and he ate all the dinosaurs, and he got a stomach ache from eating all that meat, and all the meat was raw, which is also the sound a dinosaur makes when his stomach was too sore to appreciate the joke that he had just made. So he lay down in pain, and that's where he stayed, because he'd eaten the dinosaur doctor who could have aided him by rubbing his T-Rex tummy and giving him medicine. And all this could have been prevented. It all could have been stopped if only he owned a ladder, and on it he could have hopped and changed the batteries in his smoke alarms and not have been so sensitive about having teeny little arms, because we've all got our faults, no matter what you think, and that's no reason to eat an entire species and make them all extinct. So the moral of this is to try and get some sleep and remember to change your smoke alarms before the batteries go beep.